Today is 21st of June 2020. Last time on 26th December of 2019, we could see an annular solar eclipse from Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Today we can also observe a similar kind of annular solar eclipse from many places of India. But since we are in West Bengal, we could observe a partial solar eclipse. Since the sky is very much overcast, we cannot see the partiality now. Instead, we need to cover our telescopes for this moisture and all. There is a very age-old myth of not eating or not cooking while we are having this solar eclipse. To break that, it might sound blasphemous, we will be having some amount of snacks and foods. Science is not just observing the solar eclipse and checking whether we can see the partiality or annular. It is at the same time, we should be logical. We should be thinking that this age-old myth, which are not having any good background, can be eradicated or uprooted from this society. Hence, we feel that this is very important for science communicators like us.